Well, I sure remember Joey Fook, Grandpa. I was shocked the place when he died. Joey Fook, Grandpa. And angry Grandpa, bro. How do you miss his ass? What the fuck is that? Oh my god! I'm gonna test this Roadhouse bread. Oh, that was a bagel. I'm stupid. I wanna test this Roadhouse bread, bro. It's so good.
Which Texas Roadhouse?
Well, bro, I would smack your mother for a Texas Roadhouse.
Little Bill. I know what it is. It's a Texas place. Jesus Christ.
What, Jaquan, didn't you leave?
And they have the best, with, the fries. I'm from North Dakota, you motherfucker.
Game's never finished!
Where is he? Okay. Is it that wasted talent, dude? I just got the question, why can't you do it yourself? Start this. No, I'm not. Okay. Motherfucker, he just kicked me out of the party. Bro, I got kicked. Alright, what the hell was wrong with you? Hey, bro. What did he do? Wait, he called what again? Okay, honestly, Gaiety, bro. Dumb. I can work with that. Just fine. Okay, do we need to bring water into this? Okay, I'm already ahead of you. I said Jackson needs to talk to you, so... So what do you even do? Now, I already did. It's oh. I don't have madam. I'll go get water, hold on. Bro, why is my fucking PS5 so laggy today? Jesus Christ. Water? So Jackson had a problem with this kid. Like, I don't need to put you in a bad mood, but Jackson is having a problem with his kid. Like, he keeps saying that Jackson's trash, and like, and he called his friend trash as well. So, and he, it's Dominic. All right. water can't be that much of a help. Because he said, remove him and get it done. Now, Fortnite for kids. Yes. You will gobble your meat. You just said Texas. Oh, by the way, I don't have Crapler no more. Me. For Leland. No. Victim. Let's invite Deadshot. You sure? Because last time that didn't go too good. Let me get him. Hold on.
The whole niggas in here. Oh, Connie! I will. I'm trying to get my another choice of fight.
Toaster.
Yeah, cuz, remember, bro, you can't just say me fighting Johnny Wesley's sacrifice. I did.
Guys.
Johnny Wesley's channel?
Deadshot!
No! Deadshot! What are you teaching me? God damn!
Jackson, they're not gonna play. What?
I know a goal. It's not a goal, though.
They're not gonna play because they have the PS4 version. Thank you. Toast? Toaster.
God damn, Deadshot! He said, what that shit? I was gonna go hell.
Custom. Curly can survive without anyone. He can survive. Deadshot. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I've been told you we took fried chicken.
Oh, man.
We don't shot it.
Yes. King, I mean, Toaster. You wanna play with us? Like, they're gonna be complaining about it, please. Well, they're actually gonna keep complaining about it. Okay, sound double. Please, please. I get it. Huh? Water, I mean, no. Knock it off. Get rid of them in here. Yes. What? It's not much. Oh hell no. Unfriend him. Just give me a minute, hold on. Rhythm, wanna play Texas? Oh, fuck you. Luke is our savior. Yo. But I'm not gonna kick you. No. Did you kick him? Death wish. Bro, why did you kick them? It was our only hope. Yes, he just joined us for a minute. Luke, Texas, now, vamanos. You're racist. Oh my fucking. You made him more. What is wrong with you? Why did you kick him again? No. I mean, I can't make one of his voice lines. Okay, guys. Okay, before I start the custom, keep your eyes clear, eyes open. You can do this. Rhythm, and plus you said you didn't like Texas no more. I got kicked from. Don't join them. Hey guys, meet. Guys. Did you get Luke? I'm better than Leland, bro. I haven't leveled up. Oh, Jesus Christ. But Jackson, me be at Taco Bell be like, Jackson, let's just play the game. No grapple, we'll just play the game normal.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
No thank you.
A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt.
That's it, I'm putting on my music. That's it.
With officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
On Spotify, I'm listening through my headphones. Think I was actually gonna play music in real life? No, I don't want to disturb the peace.
God, I hope the others are okay.
No.
So easily here.
Bro, but his chainsaw sounds like a lawnmower.
I can make this. Damn. Your life's on here. I got this, man. Gotta stay quiet. I don't think they saw me. Did they?
Bro! That's off, bro. Honestly. That's what you get, bro. Bro was trying to kill me. I'm stuck. Bro, I'm stuck! Okay, now I'm unstuck. No, I'm Hispanic, motherfucker. What? Jackson, I swear to God. Sonic!
on this one.
See ya! I'm gonna take you right to the train! See ya! Watch. Hey, I gotta run! Ooga booga! Ooga booga! Leave me alone, please. I gotta escape. No.
God, these people are just freaks.
No, you don't suck. You're a failure. It's the car. Yeah, he's teabagging. Oh, what's up?
Yeah,
how you doing? I'm doing fine, bro. It's still bigger than you.
I
am bigger than you. I'm back. slap. Did your game crash, Doc? Yo. Jackson, aren't you we're gonna be Danny, bruh? I thought you were gonna be Danny. That's what I thought. Yeah. Hey, that's a fucking Kentucky Fried Chicken, dude. It's crazy. When authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood, these jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he fought well. That's discrimination.
Where? Where the hell am I?
No.
I can't see.
Shadow.
It seems quiet.
Bro, if you kill me, you're racist. I'll be right back.
And bro, do not hook me.
Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this. Up. They could be anywhere.
I'm not toxic.
I've got to find my friends.
I'm back. What? No. Okay, can I take a... Fine, let me jump out the window. Oh, I'm so low, poor Vagavoor.
Take this, you freak!
And I'm healing, and I have extra drip. What just happened? Was that supposed to happen?
Gotta keep out of sight. Gotta keep moving.
I'm making noise. I'm out of Sam. You can't kill me. Na 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 boo boo. Oh, I just got some healing. Do it! Oh, take! We need him to overheat his chainsaw. Alright, I think I'm going for Jen. Okay, follow me, you freak. Honestly, that was me.
Gotta keep out of sight.
So.
Gotta keep moving.
Okay, that's it. I'm a generator.
Are they gone?
Think I'm gonna do it? Yeah, I'm actually gonna do it. Oh my god. Bro, are you actually being for real? Right now, he's... What? Great. Deadshot. He's gonna tell Waru.
Keep it together, man.
Bro, he can't get over it, bro. So what the f's wrong with you?
Are they really gone?
Bro, and what the fucking Jackson just said not to kill him. You can win it in a match! In a public match!
Just go away! Damn it! They won't leave!
That's it, I'm not helping you. Oh my god, bro. Why do you hang out with people that believe in Luke? Okay, congratulations, you fucking asshole. Oh, you believe in me! You believe in me! You believe in me! Bye bye. Bro, here's two words. Don't hang out with him. And I'm about to say this to fucking Water. I'm gonna bring this up to him. Alright. Bro, you're not the fault of this, but you need to stop hanging out with gases. Because I can't stand Luke seeing like this. And he just texted me saying he's crying. So Jackson, unfriend him. Don't talk to him. Alright? Unless he apologizes, then don't talk to him. Because I'm sick of this shit. Okay? I don't want to bring this up to Water, but I'm afraid I have no choice. To bring this up to Water. And he is playing fucking Smite or For Honor. And looks like he's having a good time with his amigos. Okay. He's playing with his amigos. So. It means friends. So. Unless. He apologized. Don't talk to him. I think I had enough of this for today. I think I had enough.